you're, I'm really sad because you're supposed to have matching outfits.
I know. Heartbreaking. Missed opportunity.
So can you start by telling us a little bit about your character?
Sure. I play Alice in the Fear Street Trilogy. She is this proto-punk, chaotic, queer-coded mess of a teenage girl, and she's so much fun. She just has this she has this desire for fun and to live her life to the fullest, and she has a kind of tragic past that sort of fuels this fearlessness, and she was really, really fun to play.
How was it working with Lee?
Lee is incredible. She's like the coolest director. She's just a really cool person, and she's super down to earth and humble. She was exactly what she wants. And the fact that she managed to make three movies at once that are at the scale that they are, it blows my mind. She's brilliant. She's incredible.
Was there ever a time, like, on set you actually got scared, or do you have a favorite scene that you can talk about?
There was one time on set... I'm like trying to not spoil anything. There's one time on set, my character gets... I hurt myself pretty bad on set one day.
Okay.
Because we're like running from like bad guys. I was running and I slipped on this like spooky bloody stuff, and I like twisted my ankle. So that was kind of scary.
Oh no.
It was fun. I mean, it's really fun. We laugh about it now, but at the time I was scared.
And my last question is: were you a fan of Arlson? Or were you familiar with?
I was super familiar with him. I had never heard of Fear Street before, actually.
Okay.
But Goosebumps were like huge at my middle school.
Yeah.
He's like what he introduces so many children to the genre.
Yep.
It's really cool that we get to be a part of his whole like sphere and do the like edgy Arlson thing.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.